just how many jobs his Keystone pipeline would create. I've heard anything from 65 to 100,000 jobs down to 2,000.
Well, and, you know, the estimates do range, but the fact is this is an issue that is, on the one hand, the president's dealing with environmentalists, on the other hand, he's dealing with me. I mean, they are in favor of seeing those jobs created. So this is an actual issue, I think, that is actually possible.
Thank you all for being here.